you have to have a very, very strong hand. Okay, it's better to wrap it like this. Okay, let me see. Uh-oh, still. This is just too soft. Maybe it's time for me to change color. Yes, I did a lot of this tie-dye stuff, and I sell them, and then my friend told me, this is something that everybody can do in their kitchen. You do not want to sell them. You want to sell something with more of your work. Of course, I agree with it. So, I will put some more work onto it. It's quite not easy. Okay, let's see. I will not show you too much of this. Just later you will see the result of this. How about that? You spent too much of your time, maybe. Just continue to do it. I will see what will come out. And this is a try. Same as a lot of my video. It's not supposed to, no, it's not aimed at making a demonstration of right or wrong. It is just let you see the process of trying something new and different. Okay? Mm-hmm. Not bad.